Chutkan rejected Trump's claims that the indictment violates his free speech rights, writing that it is well established that the First Amendment does not protect speech that is used as an instrument of a crime.